Yo amigos, this is Patrick V and welcome to a new video on the channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys the best class setup for the ICR-7. The ICR-7 is the first assault rifle you can play with and it is an awesome gun, especially with this class I'm showing you guys. So let's begin, shall we? Alright, so this is the class setup that I used for, or that I'm using for my ICR-7. And first off, I, well, of course, got the gun, the ICR-7. And for the optics, I got the reflex sight. Basically, the red dot sight, but, well, reflex sight, that's what it's called right now. It's really good, and, well, I really like to play with that one. For the first attachment, I have the grip 1, and the grip 1 reduces recoil while aiming down the sight. Personally, I do that a lot, so for me, it was kind of a must. And for the second attachment, I selected the AP rounds. Destroys enemy armor, increased damage to equipment and vehicles. There are quite a lot of guys using the armor attachment or the armor perk. And with this one, you can melt it down a little bit faster and it's +1 damage. So that is always good, especially for the core players among us. For the gear, I really like to run with the ComSec device, and that basically lets you get your score streaks faster, which I really like, so that's why I'm using the ComSec device as my gear item. For the perks, for the first perk, I selected Cold Blood. Cold Blood increased resistance to enemy abilities, equipment and score streak targeting system. So that is the Cold Blood for you. For perk 2, I selected the Scavenger, replenish ammo from fallen players. A lot of times I'm out of ammo, so for me it's also kind of a must. And with the second perk, for perk 2, I have the Gun Ho attachment. Fire your weapon and use equipment while sprinting. Recover from sprinting faster and move at full speed when reloading. I liked that one a lot, so that's why I selected it, obviously. And for the third perk, I selected Ghost. Ghost is undetectable by enemy UAVs while moving, planting or defusing bombs, or controlling score streaks. Reduced reveal time on enemy sensor dart and vision pulses. So for the sensor dart and the vision pulse from the recon specialist, you are still visible, but you're not visible by enemy UAVs while moving. So yeah, that's definitely a must in all of my class setups, to be honest. So this is the class. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this class setup. And a like is always appreciated, guys. If you're new to the channel, definitely subscribe for more awesome Call of Duty videos. Thanks everyone for watching. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.